¡Que te va el culo para atrás, hijo de puta! ¡Hostia! ¡Hijo de tu chingada madre! ¡Te revienta ya! ¡Que te va el culo para atrás, hijo de puta! ¡Hostia! ¡Hijo de tu chingada madre!
¡Total Viking Power!
¡Te revienta ya!
Whoa, take it easy, buddy.
Saca de mi coche.
Listen, just shut up.
It's a letter to Cesar Morales, signed PM. Weird thing is, you're mentioned in it.
Translate for me.
My dear friend Cesar.
My dear friend Cesar, our friend in the DEA, the Eagle, has sent us a warning. A freelance agent has infiltrated your organization. His mission is to lead an armed group of DEA agents to the factory. Let him work hard. Let him lead the DEA squad into an ambush, and then kill them all. You will need heavy equipment for the operation.
Go to Elvis Autos and get the equipment from his garage. I know you will do your best in this important matter. And finally, it's signed with the initials PM. Listen, you better pay Elvis Autos a visit. And be careful, your face is on posters all over town.
For you, I'll do it.
Hey, Ram, what did you find?
Think I'll go and see a guy Elvis. He got something cooking with some mystery dude called PM. They plan to kill you and the other cops. That sucks, man.
Elvis? PM? Ram, this sounds like Papa Muerte, the drug lord Dad was after when he died.
Whoa, hold on. Are you saying this Papa guy was involved in Dad's death?
I don't know if he even exists. No one's ever seen this guy. He's like a myth with the criminals down here. Like the devil or something.
Listen, if this is just some kind of crazy story to keep me...
Oh, for Christ's sake, how low do you think I would go?
Sorry, man. Where's this Elvis guy?
I'll help you get in there. But Ram, if this PM is Papa Muerte, you gotta be careful.
Careful like red and blue wires kind of careful, you mean?
Listen, that was just...
Just let me handle this my way, man. Thank you. spicy move. Golden Gun. On a wire. Golden Gun. Spicy move. Thank you. Well, this key seems to be pretty important. Sombrero of Death. Scrap metal, pendejo. Boom, boom! Hey, Tommy, I found some work sketches showing coffins with secret compartments, all signed PM.
Coffins? That fits Muerte's style, all right. Always does stuff in some freaky way.
Looks like someone's been preparing a small war, too. There's enough empty weapon boxes to support a small army.
I knew it. Something's going down. Something big. See any coffins or weapons?
No, everything's gone.
Okay, this drill is getting hotter. Now it's time to have a little talk with Mr. Elvis. Find out where the coffins and weapons are. Marco should know where to find him.
Órale, Ramiro! Mi amigo, you're alive!
Whoa, take it easy, buddy.
I heard you were there at the meat factory massacre, compañero. So many dead DEA agents.
Lucky I'm not a DEA agent then, man. Now I want to find a dude called Elvis.
Sí, Elvis, comprendo. Problem is that this cat's hacienda is heavily guarded, so you have to get in from the sea without the guards noticing anything.
So I'll need a speedboat? Cool beans.
Así es, and the Virgilios have one. But nothing is free. I'll call you as soon as I've arranged the boat.